Welcome to the You're Not You When You're Hungry Challenge, brought to you by Snickers, where we put two comedians head-to-head in a series of challenges while they're hungry.
It's feeding time!
Whichever comedian can outlast their growling stomach...
Who wants a free bite of kale?
...and win the best of three challenges...
...will win a great prize, eating again, and winning a year's supply of Snickers.
Now let's meet our contestants.
What's up, guys? I'm Jordan Carlos. I'm a comedian from New York City, and I love to eat. Know what I love to eat? Za. Pizza. I call it za because I don't have time.
I'm Emmy Blotnick. I'm a comedian from New York, and the longest I've ever gone without eating is a day. I tried doing the Master Cleanse, and then I fainted into a group of Russian women.
When I don't eat, I turn into a dictator from a small island nation. I'm like, the comandante is not happy right now because I have not eaten. No, it's bueno.
When I get really hungry, I become a dying old lady prospector. I'm like, oh, the life I could have had.
And here are your contestants. This is Jordan, this is Emmy, it's 11 a.m. and you guys have not eaten in, what, 15 hours?
Yeah, about that.
How's that going for you? How you feeling tummy-wise?
I feel like I got Peyton Manning in there and RG3. Confidence.
I don't know what those words mean. How about you, Emmy?
I feel uncertain about my health and my future.
And it's time for our first challenge. You guys ready?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, let's do it. Today you'll be using your famous strength to compete in a game I like to call Feeding Time. Now what you'll be doing is standing here at this table with your hands behind your back. Once I say feeding time, I'm gonna slap a big old bucket full of peanuts onto this table and you guys are gonna dive for them with your faces. You'll be trying to knock those peanuts into a bucket here, right, using only your face and your mouth.
So we eat them up and then...
You will not be eating them. That is one of the many twists in store.
How many times should we chew them?
Never. Whoever has the most peanuts in their bucket at the end of the game will win the round. And that'll be decided on by our two hot judges over there. Hi, guys. They're telling me that you guys will also be wearing these wonderful blindfolds.
What the hell is that?
That's just to make things harder for you.
Dang.
All right, well, why don't we put these on? All right, let me just make sure you're not cheating. All right, you guys ready?
Right.
All right, 45 seconds on the clock, please.
My mouth.
It's feeding time! There we go. All right, oh, and he's using her entire head. It's going well. Jordan using the mouth angle. Very nice. These are good peanuts.
I'm lifting the peanuts like kind of one peanut at a time. It wasn't the best strategy.
All right, now here we go. Oh, Emmy just scraping them with her head. Really doing well.
Made my face into a broom.
Jordan, on the other hand, has now picked up Emmy's approach, as you can see.
I wasn't using my whole head.
No eating any of them. Emmy's taking her glasses off. Jordan's falling. Jordan's going for the floor.
Jordan is licking the floor like a gross kid in elementary school.
I mean, I was hurting, bro.
All right, time is up. All right, stop, mouth's up, that's it. Jordan, pop on up here. All right, we're gonna give these buckets to the judges and see how you did. Judge, there you are. You're more of a ref. All right, so the judges are going to tally the score right now, but let's talk about how you guys did. Now, I noticed you had a very interesting strategy.
I wiped my head across the table over and over again.
Really smart.
It was smart, and I think it went well.
Yeah, I noticed you maybe you did the same thing
midway
through the game after I said it.
It's not crazy.
Well, you guys certainly put a bunch of peanuts near your face. I think the results are in. Here he is, thank you very much. And you guys ready?
Yeah, man.
And drum roll. All right, with a whopping 87, we have Jordan here.
Yeah,
good work.
What?
But now, Emmy, I gotta give it to you. You got 254. So, looks,
what are you talking about?
Looks like the real winner here is Emmy. So, congrats, Emmy. Now, Emmy, you get a prize. Are you ready?
Yeah.
It's a steak frite I had earlier, and there's a little bit left of it, so that's yours now.
This is a prize?
That's your prize.
I've gotten better prizes from getting like a dental cleaning.
All right, tune in for our next episode where our hungry comedians will have to do one of the hardest tasks ever. Talk to New Yorkers on the street. Emmy, will you be eating any of this?
Do I look like a stray cat?
No, nor do I, but I think it looks pretty good. No, I'm just gonna go to town here.
Well, she doesn't want to, I could get a little bit of
you don't,
that.
No, you don't get any.